And so I can blow it up. What happened last time? I don't remember what happened last time. I
Wait,
think.
that team of diamonds.
No, I'm talking to myself. Oh, we made a waterfall happen. I forgot where though. Trying to look for it. Move, Nadine,
I
damn.
remember watching. Never mind.
Where did I let make that waterfall happen? It was somewhere. I forgot it was somewhere over here. I think it was that. No, it wasn't that waterfall. Okay, I made a waterfall happen with the spinny thing. I don't know what else happened, but I'm about to see. Can I go down this way? Yes, I can. Nah, you here?
I'm Dr. Boone. This is the moment, and this is the moment for having to
Crack it out.
what?
Some random person
No,
gonna
what do you
join,
mean?
and they gonna be like, "Who is this random chick in the background singing?"
I forgot that this is in the
Where do we need
Ooh,
to
the
go?
echo.
I know.
Can I just
We'll
like, why
go
can't I just mute it
over
and
there.
then I just hold on? Options.
Hey, just so you
Oh,
know,
I'm cracking
Nathan
out.
Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about him.
Nathan
I've had
Drake.
my concerns.
Not Nathan
Why do you
Drake.
accept my offer? I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth,
Ooh,
What?
especially with everyone wanting to see me fall.
I just
I
watched you
hear
fall,
that.
Kevin.
Plus side? Oh, there's a plus side? Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them
I
by
think I got
surprise.
those
There's
already.
something here.
Sorry,
With these
I
games,
need
like,
them.
you just gotta,
Wait,
like,
what?
check everywhere. It's kind of annoying, but it's kind of the good side of it.
So, not one of the three we're looking for, it
Now,
matches the
obviously, not
value
one
of
of
the
the things
shot.
you're looking for, Brainless. Trying to see if there's anything. Can I climb this? I can climb this.
Well, you should be able to watch it and mute it. Exactly.
This creepy room. Small, tiny behind broom. I found some type of earring or something. Okay, I need to
As far as
see.
I'm
I
concerned,
heard
this
myself
business is
talking
tough
a
enough on
little
your
and
own.
I
You have
sound
to take
terrible.
any advantage you can.
Like, I hate my voice in videos.
Right. Not all the
Always moved
time.
alone? Mostly.
When I'm prepared for it,
Probably
I'm
you
good with
started
it, but
young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think
I
they were
don't
hearing
prepare
from them.
myself for my lies. Like, I
Even I
really
could get the
don't.
upper hand. Too subtle for me. I always preferred the direct approach. Yeah, whatever works, I say.
This setting is in India. Oh, Deadpool joined. Hey, bro. Hey. Where do I need to go? I'm so confused. Oh, this is chapter 4. Oh, it is. I forgot I said. I said that earlier. My brainless body. I forgot it was chapter 4. Damn. I didn't record. I didn't get to show y'all the other three chapters. How do I get it? Do it? Am I going the right way? Yes, I am. Let me go to these elephant things. Get in here. Please don't let these bald head people be here because last time I came here, not here, but a different place, I went there and it was just roaming the place, just lighting it up. Just lit me up.
Incredible. Sound of
Oh,
that right. Want a closer look?
yeah.
Sure.
Basically, I found Nadine Ross, or me and her are working together. She's from the last fucking Uncharted game, Uncharted 4, and she was the enemy. Now she's the partner in this round, in it, well, in this game. Last the Uncharted 4, she was the enemy.
How am I supposed to
And
take seriously the
basically,
idea
we
that
got
someone
lit
could be
up in
here?
some Indian city that was in the middle of a war.
Unless I'll ask him,
And
is there a father?
we're treasure hunting, and then we have these ugly people trying to light us up because we
Seriously?
took their ugly, crusty disc.
That'll do.
Yeah, and that's basically it.
They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight. They did. No shit. And it didn't last. Their loss is our gain, right? That carving looks familiar. Carving is an exact match. Of the disc. See, that's the disc we stole. And we got lit up for it. But we made it out alive. Alright, I don't know where we going now. Go find the other tower that will open the waterfall. That disc is important to the storyline. It's important to the storyline. We gotta go to those two ballhead towers. Oh my god, across the map. Did I came from this way? I really don't want to fall off a cliff and die. It's embarrassing. We'll be fine. No, we won't. Oh, we're fine. We're fine. Go this way. Are you fucking... Oh my god. Right now the game kind of looks boring. Because we're fucking trying to find a place. Is that that temple right in front of us? Please let it be that temple. Yes, it is. I think it is. Looks a little bit too close to being. Dang. Yonai. You see me fly off that mountain? Okay, yeah. Oh. Okay, I know, it's pretty annoying, but... Get what you get. I'm surprised they didn't put, like, animals that could attack you on this game, because, to be honest... Are we at the right spot? Oh, yes, we are. I can't soul drive. Leave me alone. Oh my god, these bald-head people, like, they everywhere. Like, everywhere. Like, leave me alone. Creepy. Following us all over the place. Can I pick this? Yes, I can. Let's see. Yes. What's in here? A burst and a grenade. Let me take this grenade. Do I really want this burst? I got a P90. How much does the burst have? Girl, give me my P90 back. And of course, we're gonna have to fight these ugly people because they hungry. Look up there. Harashirama's bow. Spotted this on the tower too. So Harashirama. Oh my god. Oh my god. Who is he again? Avatar of the god Vishnu, a fearsome one. What? I'm kicking up. Oh my god. Dang. Oh my god. Oh my god, Jesus. That scared me. Up, up, oh, up, okay. Let's go. Bitch, look down at me. You know what? Fuck you. Con, let me get up there. Let me get up there so I can blow him up. Who else? Who else won it? Like, what is he doing out here anyway? Can't be helped. Oh, get the fuck out of here, Nadine. Move, bitch. Can't see shit. Oh my god. Where he at? Because he pissing me off too. Where he... Ooh! Oh, what am I doing? Bitch ass out of here. Bye. Okay. Bitch.
We're all clear. Won't be the last of them. There was a big truck parked out front. We'll keep our eyes open. We'd better. We'd walk out. You do have a sense of humor. Would have preferred a head start.
These ugly birds. Besides, doesn't matter who starts. That's where we need to get. That's where we need to be. All right.
Find a way up.
Find a way up. Yes, there we go. Great. I would not be doing this in real life. How do we get up? Like, what do they want me to... Oh, right there. Makes sense, makes sense. This is some bullshit. Holy shit. Bitch. The bitch don't make me come over there. What am I shooting at? Ooh. Ew, not that shotgun. Look around here real quick. Never know, might miss something. Exactly. Yo, Nai, you okay?
Mm-hmm. I just don't want to talk because it's echoing.
No. I hate this part. It's take a little bit too long. Come on. A pistol? Ooh, a silence pistol. Actually, that might come in handy. What did I just drop? I just dropped the same thing. I know, it's fun. Go and look. What the hell? Ah, there you are. Oh, hey, Moles. Ball head. I was wondering who was watching me. This ugly crusty gate, and of course she over there. Crusty. Can she run faster? Oh, fuck you. Come on. Can she please?
Oh, definitely. Figured you'd want to take the easy way over.
Damn, barely made that jump. Of course this game makes me go the hard way. Oh my god.
I'm fine. Just don't get started without me.
How big is this temple? Like, come on.
There you are. Bro, what person does
that? Right? Like, I would not be doing this in real life. I would have just... Me trying to do this... I'm not even going to say it. Right? I would have just fell off. Like, look at this. I wouldn't even be up here. Ugly, and she's just sitting there watching me. Yeah, let's get this done. Damn right. Do this. More of this ugly. Oh. What am I doing? I gotta point it the wrong way. What?
Ooh, it's a puzzle.
I know. They're kind of annoying. Not gonna lie. They're, I mean, they're cool, but they're kind of annoying. Especially when you're trying to rush.
Oh, this one's a bit trickier.
Oh, great. How am I supposed to do this? She got a big booty. Must stop being weird. Ew.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to figure this puzzle out. But oh, I see. They
actually
did
really simple. That's the middle of the bow over there. You have it facing the wrong way. The middle part.
Is you? I can't change the middle part. It's like one of those puzzles where it just has to snap in.
You have to go back.
No, I'm doing it right. It has to just snap in with the other piece of the puzzle.
Well, it didn't go that way.
Okay, well, the arrow's this way. Like, what do you want me to do? Oh.
That's the top of the bar. I mean, the thing you're doing.
That's fucking annoying. Not quite. Got it. Sort of. No. Big old booty. Yo, Mose. I do have it. Look.
No.
I did it.
Girl.
And Mose being a creep over here. Creepy.
It's like behind you. What if it's
right?
What is most
doing? I don't know, being a creep, watching my characters. You lonely? I know you lonely. Talking about big old booty. Look at that booty. Stop. What? I'm cooking up. Right. Talking about my character's butt. Well, she's looking at their butt, but I bet you these both of these characters can beat you in a fight. Especially Nadine over there.
Yeah, if she could hang on to a cliff, messing around like she ties in.
Uncharted 4, Nadine. Oh my god, I hate fighting her. I remember it was one part, and I was like, she caught me in like a room that I wasn't supposed to be in, and she slammed me against the bookshelf and she threw me out the window.
Really?
like, literally threw me out of the window. The only thing that saved me was the long, extra long curtain. That's what saved me. A curtain. All right, can we get there? Like, they... Can we just jump from here? Oh, I do not want to jump from here.
This house is so blue. Why is it so blue?
Okay, but how are we supposed to get down there? Can I just, like, swing down from here? It's not gonna let me. Oh, yeah, where might... It might? I don't know how to get down. That's a long fall. Girl. How am I Oh, I just followed her. I don't know where she went, but... Oh. This wasn't here. Oh, not the mud slide. Who, Nadine? No, Nadine Ross is the black girl with the curly hair. That's Nadine. What do I need this for? I forgot. I think her name is... No, that's from Alien. I was about to say her name is Ripley, but... I forgot her name. I don't know her fucking name. I forgot her name, which is kind of sad. Okay, we gotta go to the one all the way down there. Jesus Christ. I'm about to just go off this cliff. Excuse me, truck. Don't got to... Or not. Hey. Oh, her name is Chloe. Yeah. What? Tarzana?
No.
Get the fuck out. More people? There's something over here then, if there's people. Ooh. No, you don't. You don't see me. You don't see me. Baby, I'm not even here. I'm going over there because there's something over there. And of course, where they at, there's something there. Something there. Never fails. I knew someone named Chloe. She was sensitive to loud sounds. Okay. She sounds like a flower. Hate fighting these ugly people. I'll just climb around this cliff. This game hates me. I'm not here, ugly. Don't come over here. He got an RPG, like he about to blow me up. Bitch. Yo, headshots with this silent. Yo. Bitch. Fuck you, bitch. Yo, I'm taking this RPG. Give me this. I'm about to blow it up.
Can you carry my weapons?
Yeah, I got two weapons on me. I got a gun and a this RPG. What's over here that's so important that they had to put a whole little camp right here? Most probably. I think Deadpool's still here because he wanted me to do a live on this. No, fuck on. Can I just pick this, like, for once? Like, come on. What's in here that's so valuable? A gun and something. There's something here. I don't give a fuck about the gun. What did I get? Binoculars. Nice. Makes sense, this game. Gave me binoculars. Taking his gun. Anything else? This architecture is really pretty, though. I'm here. Yeah, I know. Oh, someone just came back. My car came back. Where is my car? I forgot how to look for the car. Oh. Why is it over here? Her bought herself drove it over here. Lazy. Hurry up, Nadine. Bought herself. Where we're going.
Good point. But you did it for the cash. Usually. What about when you work for the star? Definitely a cash grab. I'll deal with the trouble. Ouch. Why do it then? Needed to establish my rep and figured I'd stop with most of the bunch. Nowhere to go but up after that.
Oh, this right in front of us. We gotta walk it like the rest of the way. Fucking horrible. Dang. Was there another way to get here? Oh no. Probably is. Yes, it is. Okay, bitch. We know you've been everywhere. Like, come on. Where is this temple at? Oh, it's right there.
Nice choice. Beautiful there. But it's quiet. But spoiled. And I want to see those northern lights. Okay. Yeah, that's on the bucket list too. You should go when we're done here. Some next
time. Dang. Fucking serious, come on.
Imagine.
I cannot get up this hill. It's embarrassing. Come on, come on. Yes. Oh, did I see the entrance? Why the entrance look like that? Scary entrance. Dang. Come on, like these people are everywhere. Like, can't do nothing. Difficult, especially if you don't know how to do them. Alright. Yeah, it was pretty difficult. Like when I first started playing. Fuck off! Come on, already. My god. I'm about to blow it up with my RPG, because, like, they doing the most. You know what? No, give my RPG. I'm about to blow him up. Ooh. Yo, they got a whole sniper. Where are they shooting it from? Not over there. It's coming from this way then. Ugly. Now. Please, I don't want your crusty sniper. You ain't find shit. Not the fucking sniper. Well, no shit. Get up! My god. Yeah, a lot of damage my booty. You didn't do shit to me. Come on with the grenades. Jesus. Where's these ugly, crusty people at? Like, what is your problem? I don't have no more weapons. Can she please? Please just work with me. Like, give me your gun. I'm about to light it up. Now what? What? Why was all that for? These people hate us. Just hate us. Get the fuck out of here. I'm sick of these people. Is it another puzzle? Press the middle brain is. Brain! Brain don't work. Right. They still can't kill us. I'm cracking up. Another crusty puzzle, like. Oh, I see what I gotta do here. Never mind. I'm gonna have to look for those little tiny things so I can put the coin in it or whatever. Oh, this room right here. Can she? This one. Okay, how do I get up there? Climb, of course. I think I saw a little right there. Or did I get that one already? Okay. You can jump ginormous gap so you can't make it onto that thing. Okay. How am I supposed to find this last one? Over here somewhere. Oh, it's right here. Makes sense. And let me guess, Nadine is over there. Over there. Wow, all that. Just crawl under. Hurry up. Hurry up. Oh. That was fucking rude. Fuck. Hello. Goodbye. Last but not least, let's do this. Oh, God. Get the fuck out of here. This one should be easy. Right? Like, come on. Are you serious? Come on, what is she doing? This is annoying. Like, you don't know how frustrating this is. God. God. Come on. This is bullshit. Bullshit. Calling it. Calling it. Can... Is it really? Like, I don't got time to...
The middle part. The thickest part needs to be on the other side.
What?
The middle one? Not the very middle, but like the middle between this, the one and the other one.
It's delayed, yeah. Oh, I did it.
It's Ganesh. Hello,
sir. Ganesh. Her big body, like, dang. Like, big body. She broke the whole handle. Right? She just tumbled with a fucking weird rod thingy. Like, with a ball head handle. She fell over with a handle. She useless. Girl, you should have seen her in Uncharted 4. Beating me up. Yeah, Nathan and Drake, they're bald himself too, like. Here we go with the sensitive part of the game. Dang. All right, look at the fuck up out of here. Yeah, like these two people can pick up this door that weighs like a ton. Like, come on. I forgot how to. Oh, that's my car. Okay. More people? Like, what do y'all want? Oh my god. Bitch. Oh, fuck this. Yeah, fuck y'all, bitches. Yeah, bitch. Bitch. Who else? Who else is alive? Like, come on. I just lit it up. They still alive. I want that crusty sniper. Now how to... Getting out of here. Running away. Yeah, red isn't the right color you would want to wear in a place like this. They're like a dark green or something. A grenade launcher, boy, I'm about to blow it up. I'm about to blow it up right now. Get in, bitch. I don't know, where are we going? Oh, we're going back to that thingamajig. No, I don't. Can I? Okay. Oh my god. Excuse me. Thank you. Oh, that hurt. Where am I going? I'm guessing it's this way somewhere. Girl, I don't care. I'm driving them over. I'm running them over. I do not care. You lucky he on the ledge. Oh, dang. Ooh. Ooh. Picking up. Guessing it's this way. Can I check my map, please? Because I don't know where I'm going. It's this way, I'm guessing, right? Come on. No shit. Like, come on. Went the wrong way. Was here earlier. Was I here earlier? Yes, I was here earlier. My god. Blood, ew, she sound weird. How do I get up here? Like, they gonna make me drive back between these people. Like, they gonna light me up. I don't got time to be running them over. I'm just trying to get to that big thing. Like, come on. All I'm trying to get to. And they just making my job harder. How do I... Okay. Makes... Total sense. Makes sense. And of course, they need lighten it up. Like always. You know what I want to do? I want to find my way up there. Ew. Sorry.
What can you do? Like, you not know you like chocolate covered pretzels or something?
Yes, I like chocolate covered pretzels. But like, am I granola bar? I don't know.
Yeah, the granola bar doesn't smack this so good.
Ew.
Well, you never had it before.
Shut up.
I went to go eat a granola bar with pretzels and chocolate and
shut up.
And nuts in it and eat it.
Yep. No.
Hurry up, Nadine, her big body. I don't know what this gun is. I think it's a grenade launcher. Poor Fierce. Girl Vi, poor me. She always bullying me. These big doors. These big doors, like. Yes, I'm ready. Come on. Yeah, close that. We don't want these bald-headed people following us. That's a slippy down. Jeez. This is where the real fun kicks in. This game is beautiful. I like the Uncharted games. They look good. They always look good. Aha, too bad Xbox. Can't have this one. Roach. We get in through Ganesh. Like, come on. Like, it doesn't take a rocket scientist to find out that Ganesh, the statues are... Oh my god, they're hollow. Brainless, brainless. Like, hurry up, hurry up. Nye, what is up with you and the cartel music? She doing the most, like, come on, it's taking a little bit too long. Oh, chapter 5. Dang. That chapter was a little bit too long. Dang, Nye. Sit still. Why the camera so far? I don't want this crusty Samsung. But it's crusty Sony phone. How the freak? Makes sense. I'm not going over all the way around. Dang. What she want to talk about now? Her life? Is not the time for this. Deadpool, what are you talking about? And now that loud phone. All right. Oh, that's some bullshit. The little girl brain. What little? Oh, the little girl. What little girl are you talking about? Like, I don't know what you're talking about. Brainless. Oh, the little girl. What about her? Just said the little girl from the beginning. Like, I don't know. Like, we wasn't paying attention. What about her? Oh, I gotta get the pizza. Yes. Oh my god, I forgot about the pizza with the little girl. Come on, that finger is gonna break soon as I land on it. I know, Deadpool. I know. My brainless body. I forgot about that. Shut up. I forgot about it. I wasn't thinking about that little girl when I was getting lit up by 10,000 people. My bad. Dang. Get the fuck out. Oh my god.
Why do I just see like three people in the same costume?
Push your ass off of the fucking thing. Oh my god, let me stop. Come on, so I can jump over.
Help
Where am I supposed to go now? Right down there? I'm not oh, down there. Am I supposed to come down here? Can she go down? Like, can she not go down anymore? I don't want to jump over there. I'm going to die. I am going to die. Oh, no, I'm not. My brainless body. Here's what happens when I don't look into my surroundings. Yeah, I bet it does. And you had the ability to jump over, or jump across a waterfall. Dang, you're not even watching me no more, Nai. Rude. Are you? Are you really? Where do I go now? Oh, I see. Where do I go now? I need to shut the hell out of this. I seen that earlier. Come on, can nothing break this time? I'm literally hanging off. Oh my god. Come on, Nadine, your big body, like. How have no one found this area yet? How come no one's found this yet? Are there no planes in India? Like, what? No one can see this ginormous statue? Like, no one can see this. Like, the freak. What? I died. Where am I? Oh, it's where I died at. Move, bitch. What is this remix? Like, what's going on? Can I jump down without falling in? Of course. You douche. I'm saying that way. I don't know where I need to go. Where am I supposed to go? Okay. This is what the fuck? Okay. Dang. Please don't die. Please don't die. Please don't. She couldn't grabbed onto that ledge. Like, come on. You're gonna make me swim under something. I don't wanna do that. Why's she running like that? Okay, no place to grab on? I guess so. Ooh, right here. Come here, bitch. I found a way. Yeah. Ooh, bright. Are these? Okay. This is nice. Nice. Beautiful. Ew, imagine a smell in here. Ew, disgusting. Okay, what about this room? That's so important. Ew, why? Like, all these bones, like... Nah, get off of TikTok right now. Right now, right now. You are very obedient. You know that? Oh, hello. What is this fire? Like, what is this random fire? Now you're supposed to be helping me. And you not look at this giant, look at this ginormous puzzle. Get out of here.
I can't really help you.
What is this? Oh, it's one of those puzzles. I see what I gotta do. Makes sense that, of course, this is like this. No, 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 no. Come back, come back, come back. Her ball head, like.
Thank you.
there's literally no changing that. Oh, it's gonna be one of those fucking things. What am I doing? No. Get this one. Is it this one? What did I just? Are you serious? Are you surreal? Are you fucking kidding me? What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. That was useless. Why would I do that? I should worry about this one first. What am I doing? Okay. So, this is gonna be a pain in the ass. What am I doing? I don't even know what I'm doing no more. I'm working on this picture first. Okay. Let's see. I moved that one over. I got Ganesh there already. I need that thing and the guy. Which will be... I'm moving this one up. Cause I'm gonna have to move this guy over. No, that's kinda... Hey look, I'm getting somewhere. Are you serious? Now how the fuck do they want me to do this? What? Well, no shit. Give me brainless advice that I already knew. Moving this one over. Moving this one back. Oh my God. I could do it. Girl, she don't shut the fuck up. Okay. Is that Zoe, whatever that bitch name is? Girl, if she don't shut up, if she don't shut, she knows she did what she did.
Your age.
I might do it. Oh my god, Naya, I might do it.
So
ooh, come on. How am I supposed to do this? Like, most, I'm not cheating this. I'm not cheating this. Oh, I see what I gotta do. Never mind. Excuse me, bitch. Damn, all up in my fucking space. I see what I have to do. I see what I gotta do. Can she move? Now move this one over, and that should fit right there. Right, now I gotta move this one over. Okay, maybe can she shut up? Like, I know what I'm doing. Not really. I'm sort of getting there. But she needs to shut up and let me do what I need to do. Actually, how am I gonna do this? How am I gonna do this? I just fucking noticed I can't do this.
Dang.
Dang, come on. Okay, I understand. Oh my god. Oh. That's some bullshit. Let's see what I have to do. It's gonna be fucking annoying. And I gotta move this one down here. Cause it doesn't matter where it goes. Now I gotta move, I think, is this one. No, this one. This, you dumb bitch. Oh no, it's the right one. Of course. How am I gonna do this? Oh, never mind. Wait. This is annoying. Like, how am I supposed to do this? I got something right. Spider me. Alright, you fucking bitch. Damn, all up in my space. Know what I need to do. Trying. Now, how am I supposed to get this piece of shit in the middle? Excuse me. I know, most. I know. I know. Did I do something? What'd I do? Oh, I don't need your help, Nadine. Thank you very much. I had an image in my mind. Now it's gone. I'm gonna get this fuck face in the middle. I'm going to do it. See, I know what I'm doing. Just gotta get in the middle and then I can work on the other parts. Look, I got the horn. hook thing. Wait, yeah, the one. She goes over here, and then I did the puzzle. Oh, fuck off. No. Wait a damn minute. I did this puzzle. Now, come on. Why? Alright, the middle switch. Good enough. That was fucking rude. She didn't have to leave like that. Big body. That was rude. Could have told me you were leaving.
Is so blurry.
Is it? This. Oh, I fucked it up. Yeah. Did I fuck it up? I'm not sure.
Now it's just loading. Girl, what is going on?
He said, don't touch. Now they're backwards. Oh my god. Ew, not that echo. Oh my god! Oh my god, I had it! She not for real, no help. Like, Nadine, why are you here for? I should shoot her right now. I see, they just don't want me to touch the middle part. This is one of those things that's gonna make me run around and around and around. Once again, I don't wanna touch the middle one. Cause I know I'm gonna mess it up. Maybe not. I'm gonna mess it up again. Brainless. This is embarrassing. Oh, what am I doing? All right, I got it. Now what? I need that tusk on this side. How do I do that? I know how to do that. No, I'm not stuck. Leave me alone. I know what I'm doing. If she don't shut up. Like, I know what I'm doing. Ma'am, if you don't get out of my face. Okay, wait a minute. Something ain't right here. Oh my god, I got it backwards. Oh, Ganesh. Ganesh. Ganesh needs to be on his side.
Why is there so many puzzles?
This one. Now, wait a damn minute. Wait a minute. Do I have the right... I have it right on this, but like, how am I gonna do this part? This is some bullshit. I'm calling bullshit on this game, I swear. Can't do it. Oh, can she move? Like, come on, I'm about to shoot her, like. Oh, that's a, oh, let me stop. Then. Yes, yes, yes. Now all I need is the people to go fuck off to their places. What am I doing? What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing anymore. I'm so brainless. I had it right the first time. Shut up, ugly. Get on my face. To write the freaking first time. Have that one. Now I need this one. How? Wait a damn minute. What? Makes sense. Oh my god, I'm so close. I'm almost done. I'm almost done the puzzle. Don't know why they added 10,000 puzzles. Come on, like, how am I supposed to do this? Will it stay the same if I move this one? I know I'm struggling. Horrible. I don't know that.
Not like I can help anyways.
This is just barbaric. Who designed this? Like, I gotta move Ganesh up one. Like, I wish I could move him up once. No, they go across the whole thing. I can move her up once. I can move this ball here one up there in the middle. Move, bitch. I just fucked it up again. Getting there slowly. It's the first part. Now wait a damn minute. How they want me to do this?
Can you like explain to me what you're doing?
I'm trying to get the shadows to match up with the picture because that's the key. Now I know that it doesn't matter how far the statues are away from it, it's still gonna be the same thing.
I sound dead.
I sound dead. Oh my god, I did it. Please, dear god. Please, dear god, I did it. I did it. Please tell me I did it.
I didn't do it.
Hate my life. Hate my decisions right now. Yes! Fuck you, Nadine, move! Yes! I did it! Fuck you, bitch! And your brainless advice! Don't help! I did it, finally! That was a nightmare to figure out. I hope there's no more puzzles like that because they take a little bit too long. Ooh, water. Please don't kill me. Like, come on. The little could have bought his tusk, like, y'all don't got nothing better to do.
I think you're right.
Terrific.
No, hear me out. Ganesh is the symbol of...
Halabadu.
And Shiva was the symbol of...
Valor.
Which was the old...
The old capital.
Exactly. What if the king built this spectacular city, and it was a wonderful target for the Persians?
And the old capital was forgotten. So this whole city was a decoy.
What if they let it get plundered to protect Balor?
And their treasure.
I'm willing to bet the tusk was never here at all.
So where's Balor?
Oh, shit.
This is definitely not supposed to happen. It's coming loose. Grab the edge, quick!
Work, partner.
Nice work.
Put her there. Jesus! What was that? I'm really embarrassed for you right now.
Hey. Correct me if I'm wrong, but... wasn't there a huge waterfall here?
There was.
What the hell is that?
Aqueducts. The water's channeling there from the falls.
Amazing. Did we do this just now?
Well, technically I did.
Cocky. Look, sorry if I cut too close to the bone back there.
Oh. It's all right. You know, you two would have got on like a house on fire. He was also a really stubborn dickhead. You know, none of this could have possibly gone unnoticed. We should probably get out of here.
Good point.
Follow me, right? Oh.
The water is being channeled toward the gate, so let's follow the aqueduct.
Copy that. I'll take point. Come on, don't have time to play Marco Polo. What?
Nothing. So they flooded their city to protect their secrets.
You think the soldiers knew they were being used as decoys?
But check out this watch. Took it from that old man in the city. Dumb bastard. Didn't give it up easily.
Yeah, I remember. Are you having doubts?
You take left, I
take
right.
I don't see the dust.
Okay, thanks for that. But I'll have it under control.
Yeah, but I can't let you have all of you. Nothing personal.
This! In the sun! Get to the building! Go!
least we're not in the line of fire. Well, hopefully there's another way out.
That thing carved on the floor. What do you suppose it is?
Nothing good. See those channels? Doubt they were meant for water.
Oh.
Up here. Think there's a way through. Poor bastards.
I don't know. I'd prefer being left to rot in a cell to getting tortured. Hear that?
I do. Yep, there's the aqueduct. Up here, there's a breach.
Shiva. It's impressive. My man worked for a week and turned up nothing.
They probably hired the wrong expert.
Perhaps. You know, a Hoysala poet once wrote of a young king who showed mercy and thus ended our rituals. But the old kings, they understood that progress demands sacrifice.
Is that what you tell your men?
In times of war, these aqueducts, they would run red through the capital. Those who would not fight had to be used to inspire those who would.
Make this quick. You need to work on your reflexes.
Swing and a miss.
Proud of yourself?
A little, yeah. Come on.
You see, to rule a people, you must first sow chaos.
Wait.
I will incite my civil war. Stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king. Starting with you.
Get up! You okay?
Yeah.
I think so. Hey, take it easy. You've been out for almost half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Shit, the Sarv's got the disc.
Just hang on.
Oh, we gotta get going.
Hey, relax, all right? Think you can manage?
Yeah, I've had worse nights, believe me.
I won't ask.
It's good to have you back. There's two of you now, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go and get our disc.
And some guns.
And some guns.
Can I just say, you were not joking about Asav. I mean, wow, he looks so unassuming. Right? That's exactly what he wants. Pretty sure his glasses are an affectation.
To make him look harmless or smart?
Both. But he is smart. Was a doctor before he took up his course.
So he left behind a lucrative career.
I'm sure at one point he thought it was the right thing to do. Hey, you sure you're good to go?
Good as I'll ever be. Just need to take it easy for a bit. Let's get that thing open. Shiva's gatekeeper. That's got to be the entrance to the old capital.
It had to be triggered by the aqueducts.
Yep.
Shit. Asav's already heading inside.
Okay, well, better get down there. Come on.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Sam Drake. He's a goddamn expert. He's Sam Drake.
Yeah.
Peace. You know what? This is a good thing. I can kill two birds with one stone.
Nadine.
What? What?
Sam's kind of the reason why we're here in the first place.
Oh, you better be joking.
This was my deal. Sam went ahead to do recon for me on the disc, but then he went missing and I couldn't leave
him
for dead.
You knew my history with Sam and then you dragged me into this anyway?
Your history with the Sarv made you the obvious...
Don't hold back or anything.
I want it.
You know what, Nadine? It doesn't change anything. You'll still get your share.
Yeah? Or maybe you and Sam will cut me out as soon as you get the tusk.
Come on, man. That's not how I operate.
That's exactly how your type operates. And to think I trusted you.
Listen. I was going to tell you about Sam. I swear I was just waiting for the right time to...
It's fine. I could use the exercise.
Shit. This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the door. No, Mandy's not too far. Ugh. I better go after her. This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the door. Well, Nandi's not too far.
Slow down. Slow down.
Well, at least I've still got my dignity. Point taken, universe. Like it. Look. Oh, oh, shit. Get down, get down. Okay. Holy shit, is that Nadine? Oh, she's really stepped in it now. Need to get to her. Not getting that deposit back. PC has got to go. Need to use explosives to bring that APC down. Off to a good start. It's on its last legs now.
Nadine, all right?
Can't resist kicking the hornet's nest, can you, Fraser?
Yes, yes. Listen, we'll never get anywhere with these guys around. Come on.
But it's a useless on that armor. Thank you.
Nadine, that's it. We're clear. Hang on. Be right there.
Shit. You need a hand? There we go. You're welcome.
You lied to my face.
I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sam.
Incredible.
Look, Asav is getting a head start, and we need to hurry.
We?
Oh, shit. Look, I...
Spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help.
Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Just so we're clear, my priority is the tusk. Not Sam Drake. And certainly not you.
Fair enough. What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
Oh, that's a good idea. Whoa, what was that?
Exactly what it sounded like.
Kings ushered their people into these tunnels.
What?
We didn't find the entrance. We found the back door. Okay. Looks like a step well. You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
Now I do. Don't mind us. What is that?
Whatever it is, it's close.
I think she's wounded. Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl.
Shh, shh, it's okay.
Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Just a bit more.
Wait a minute. We need to get Dom. Just stay calm.
Are you talking to me or the elephant?
Both? Easy. Easy does it. Okay, then.
Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants. Here. Want some of this?
Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. It's good to hear you say it.
Well, did you hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions, because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp, and local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So?
Listen, Fraser. You don't have to. What's it doing?
Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant. No wonder she was so distressed. Hey, about the whole Sam.
Look, I get it.
All right.
I've got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh?
Okay. Deal. Well, come on. If we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
No, just keep your distance. They've got a cough.
Right.
Here, I'll take this one.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged. Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Mm. Load up if you need it.
Good call. Up here. Ugh.
stairs. I see light through the water.
Hello, Balua. It's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right?
How do we get in?
I don't know. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up. Let's see where this goes.
Oh, here we go.
must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa,
up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav.
It's a shame, in a way, that Valua's hidden from the world.
And now we know why. There's another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings do they have in their death?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
There we go. Up this way.
Just keeps getting more and more spectacular.
And in case there was any doubt, this was Balua. Lord Shiva.
That's Nandi. And I'm guessing that's Ganesh. At least before he got his elephant's head.
Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war.
Sounds like they chose different paths.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance!
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in.
In here, Nadine.
Good.
Tastes great.
Hurry up! You need to catch up.
Company ahead. I see him. Okay.
Big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bar?
Or a well. Possibly both.
Bit deeper here.
Look. There's some air bubbles coming up from the pool. Some kind of cenote.
Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balua was their city, in a way. This.
What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
The special library?
Seems so.
Is that a sitar?
Veena. It's the sitar's distant ancestor. Maybe they gave performances in here. What do we have here? Incense? Or herbs? It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here. Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort are these?
Something big, all right. Oh, why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
He said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Come on. It's deep enough.
Okay. That's our way back in.
Copy that.
Hey.
going first, eh? You're welcome.
Hi. You all right? Sorry, I need to get my head back in the game and I'll eat.
Hey! Nadine Ross! Oh my god. What the hell? Your head back in the game now? Oh, smarter!
Ready? I've got my eye on you.
It's kind of a tight squeeze here.
Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here. Okay, easy does it. Now, what?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My god, are you seeing this? You know,
at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
That's what?
What on earth is this place?
Throne room, place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so.
I see stairs going up.
But they're mostly broken.
We'll have to find another way up. Shit, I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
I'll give this a spin.
The hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower. Right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace.
That's Vasuki, a king of the Nagas. Entities that take the form of the King Cobra. It shows his control over fear and death.
Hmm. Cobras were always my favorite snake.
Don't think I have a favorite snake.
Okay, now what?
Well, there's gotta be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Coming?
I'm going to snoop the other side.
Okay. Ah. There's another crank up ahead. Whoa. Okay.
Did you see that?
I'm standing right here. Okay, I better get a move on.
going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Hang on. Oh, good suggestion. Ah, that was a close one.
Nearly destroyed my pants.
I did. I'll be right down.
Here we go.
Okay, I've got this one. Bringing down Shiva's drum. Uh-oh. This one's like the trident. Time to move. Come on, jump to the drum.
Thought it was an hourglass.
It's an hourglass shaped drum. Oh shit, here we go. Hang on. And now we turn the water on for this side. And here we go. We've got water running down both sides.
Look.
Oh. Shall we?
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment. The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Oh, guess we're not done.
When the Hoi Sala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on. Probably significant. Yeah. slides around.
This one didn't stand the test of time.
Careful. That ledge doesn't look sturdy.
Copy that.
The lot's hitting the statue in the middle. We should try that first.
Ah, good point.
You were right.
Of course I was. About what?
What you said. Back in that place where the statue's nexus. Things always come to grief. Three points of the trident. Three things. Look up. The statue's not the right one.
Ah, right. Well, shit. This one's busted.
Let me see. Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right. Have to do the other side first.
That mean I can put this mirror down?
If you have to.
Okay. Can you be a statue again? Did something.
So I can put this down?
No, wait for it.
What's happening? I can't see from over here.
Just hold still for just a sec.
All this water. It's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening?
Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
Shit. They found us. Get you ready.
Shit.
That was quite the fall. You had me worried. Come, it's time for a reunion. He wouldn't give you up.